On to the plinth, please, at this end. And up.
Number 10.
kids to be seen far better than children from here. We'll take a quarter turn to your right, please, as it says, face the trophies.
Thank you.
competitor number 4, Melbourne's gym. His owner, Michael Johnson.
What is my problem with men, you ask? No. I ask you what was the man's problem with me.
Thank you.
competitor, who's representing the Gold Star Gym. Welcome on stage, Paul Megwa.
Come on!
Soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. The funk soul brother, check it out now. The funk soul brother, right about now. Soul brother, right about now, about now, about now, about now.
Better bodies, competitive number 9, please welcome on stage Graham Madison.
Please,
competitor number 5, Bert Fox. Number five, this end, please. Number five. Number five, this end. No, this end of the plinth, please. On the plinth. On the podium, on the platform. That's it, thank you. Number eight, move along, please. On some room for double biceps here without any fight. Abdominals and thighs. Abs and thighs. Spread out, please. Spread out. Use all the plinth. Number 10. Will you use the plinth for that side, please? We'll start again. And don't move in on each other. Double bicep. Showing hamstring and calf. Double bicep.
Come on, Paul.
Use the full plinth, please. Last rep. Lats. Again, showing hamstring and calf. Relax again, gentlemen. Turn to face the judging panel. The most muscular pose. Most muscular pose. Number four. Number two.
Bicep.
judging panel. And a most
showing abstracts and curves.